is hanging power half, so that's a lot of times. I like riding shallow boot, and I feel like most high-level guys, that's where they're going. Going power half opposite side. So hanging off hard on his left, trying to rip that arm up. There's kind of a fine line. Because when I sit, I can't get extended. And that's usually when most people are getting extended, is when they're going to their side. So the first thing I'm doing is trying to pinch his leg in between my thigh and my chest. So I'm sitting right on top of his knee. I mean, as tight as I can, I'm trying to get to my chest to my knee. As I do that, my outside leg is coming up and covering my elbow. This is gonna try to keep me as strong as I can for when I sit, I'm not getting extended. If I go straight from up here to my side and the guy's ripping hard to the left and I sit here, I'm gonna have a hard time staying tight there. That's where I'm getting extended. So first thing, I gotta get really compact, sitting down on that knee, and then I'm blocking my elbow. I'm not even sitting yet. Keeping step in a real tight ball, now sitting to my hip, and I'm keeping pressure into him. Once I know that this elbow's secure, all I'm doing is wrestling with my feet. My feet are really important. Heels to my butt. And even if his heel's on my butt, like keep your leg curls, I can wrestle into that, wrestle his foot off. Clearing that foot. As soon as I get that foot cleared, it's just a matter of, I mean, you got a lot of options here. You can come to the opposite side. I like just wrestling inside, arm down. The tighter I am, and this is all my wrestling, is being really compact and getting in a ball. I'm strong as can be, pulling things into me. When I'm extended, when I'm long, that's when I'm gonna get hurt. That's why I have to get in that tight ball. Clamping right on that knee. I mean, he feels pressure on that. That really takes away a lot of his drive of that leg too. It's really uncomfortable for him. Now I'm capping my elbow, making sure I'm tight, sitting to that side. Now I'm wrestling this foot out. It was pretty shallow there. I could have probably just gone down with my hand and just staying in that ball, wrestling that inside arm down on the mat. Finishing. It's not a finish from there. Be a good partner. Try to rip him through. Like, if you sit lazy, take him through, get his shoulder extended. That I can't emphasize that enough. And it's like, we're doing the same thing. Just going here versus like going here and then really those fine details. I'm winding up in the same position more or less, but the way I'm doing it is completely different. I'm really safe that second way. So make sure you're protecting your shoulders. Get his knee, like it takes that leg drive away. It really takes his power away. When I clamp over that knee here, cap over it, and then just roll on that